Lalu Prasad Yadav's Rashtriya Janata Dal is in major crisis as 13 MLAs revolted against the party just before the Lok Sabha election. Amid this, Lalu Yadav got angry and burst out on media and the ministers demanding ticket outside his residence on Tuesday morning. According to reports, he'll also chair a high-level meeting with party leaders and MLAs at his residence. He said that after the meeting, he'll clear the air about the whole drama. However, he blamed Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar for plotting the rebellion in his party. On the other hand, amid speculations of LJP and BJP alliance, Ram Vilas Paswan's Lok Jan Shakti Party will hold a parliamentary board meeting in Delhi on the same day.